Hi guys, are we sick all of wearing these masks or what? Yes, we are. We hate every minute of it and we love every minute without it. And I guess of desperation. Some of my friends on Facebook, they believe on those crazy conspiracy theories going around the internet about more people die in the beginning of century in the Spanish flu pandemic from wearing masks actually as from actual virus because wearing masks create a shortage of breathing because you got poison from all the exhaled carbon monoxide CO2 or by bacteria which is develop when you're breathing in a tight space and you develop special bacteria which is cause pneumonia getting in your lungs, and that's what people die from. And that's what gave me idea to make this video and just express my point. And the message to everyone: wake up. First of all, carbon monoxide, if you get good breathable mask, and you can freely breathe in and out, how possible you can be poisoned by carbon monoxide, which is you exhaling. Second of all, we are so much better as people in the beginning of century. And we've been in this pandemic almost a year. It's no more shortage, not on the masks, not on disinfectants. We can buy them pre-made like that in the boxes, or we can make on our own, or buy somebody who make it already. And stores full of it, of all of it, masks and disinfectants, and for very reasonable price. It's not, no price is no more issue. This part, regular surgeon mask you can get for $1 each package. This one was, I believe, 50 masks for $19 only. 50 masks. No, well, it's even less as $1 each. No, well, that's why it's not a, on my opinion, it's not an issue because we do not face the same problems what people was facing in the beginning of century. And meaning, what if you have to wear masks all day long? So you don't have to wear same mask all over. All day long, change them every 2-3, and you don't even have to throw it in a washing every time you use that mask. Simply disinfect by spraying both sides of the mask to kill any bacteria and let it dry while you're wearing another mask. Is it simple? Best disinfectant, in my opinion, from all will be 3% hydrogen peroxide. Why it's the best? Because it's working fastest, and it's a safe on any fabric or surface. Made masks like that, spandex mask, or this kind of filter, Halyard material like that. It's all safe, absolutely safe. If your mask dark color, don't worry, it's not gonna bleach it. 3% will not gonna bleach it. And they start selling that in a very sprayable bottle for reason of pandemic. No, well, just you finish it, you pour from bigger bottle, make sure it's tied up because light will kill the ability to disinfect for hydrogen peroxide. And in the end of this video, I'm placing playlist of my videos, which is described to you all kind of possible disinfectants, which is already investigated. It's like 11 or 14 videos about that. And any other one have harmless chemicals in it. This one don't. Hydrogen peroxide don't have any. It's safe for you and it's safe for any material. Doesn't matter even if it's dry, if it's dark one. Yes, it does. I just came from shopping and just half hour ago, my hands was all white from disinfecting for spraying my stuff what I bought. It with hydrogen peroxide, but guess what? Yeah, it was itchy a little bit, you know, feels, you know, how hydrogen peroxide board feels, but it's gone. It's all gone. My hands is clean, like it's only half hour, everything gone. And do you really that baby? What you afraid about this little board of hydrogen peroxide? If you want, well, find another disinfectant for your use from that playlist what I'm placing in the end of this video. And of course, if you do not keep with your personal hydrogen, which now include our masks, yes, that harmful deadly bacteria will be developed just from you breathing it in closed space. And that's all a problem. And also what I can tell you, you can dilute 3%, not necessary to use 3%. You can dilute 3% half on half with water, and it's even 1.5% of hydrogen peroxide will do the same disinfecting job. It just will take longer. It will take 20 minutes instead, 8 minutes solution to kill that coronavirus, but it still will do the same job. Now, for subscribers, for people who subscribed already to my channel and watching these videos, they know what every week I try to come up with at least 3 videos. One on a topic of style, fashion, of gift ideas, because it's holiday times and we get ready gifts to each to present to each other for Christmas. And that's why I'm working on those whole line of ideas for gifts, practical ideas for gifts. And one video on the topic of pandemic, and one more on the usually sewing or knitting tutorials. And what's coming next? I want to tell you what's coming next few weeks on the topic of pandemic. Copper. I have already one first video of my investigation why copper works so good in our battle with this, specifically with coronavirus. And again, I'm placing that in the end of this video, just after my talking. And I already investigated more deep that situation, because I believe it's very, can be useful for us and helpful for us. And everything what I come up with good ideas, I always sharing with you about it, with you those ideas. And another few videos coming on topic of pandemic, which is with suggestions which copper infused masks better and why, where to get them, and how we can use copper filters studied in our fabric masks. And again, if you don't want to miss any of it, subscribe. And this is my latest mask, which is 5 minutes fixing. Those white lines going along this video on the top of the screen, keep clicking on them, because there I'm placing all this 3 minutes, 2 minutes, or 5 minutes fix masks. How do not be without masks. And also, yes, I do have also a few no sewing masks at all, which is when we come up with copper filter to put in a mask, I will come up with that no sewing mask, what as many can use it as possible. Thank you for your time, guys. Thank you for your time. Please subscribe and check our channel. Thank you.